Police are also looking for the men who robbed a 79-year-old woman. Police were called to U.S. Tobacco on North Mulford Road for reports of a strong-armed robbery Monday evening. A woman says she was walking back to her car when her purse was grabbed from behind. The suspect then left in a blue car with three others. If you know anything about this robbery, call Rockford Police or Crime Stoppers.